fair sights fade, but with ink I bid them stay. The road has claimed you, now you must see it through. Your heart will guide you further. We shall meet again.
This humble one's name is Guang Mo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire!
Abetted Elder Jincha to burn the Great Sage and Tongue Monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yao Guais? After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead and take them out, once and for all?
These snake guais are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady. Hear, hear, young friend. Be my guest inside.
Well, I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you. By rank of birth, you all ought to call me forefather. Trade as you will, joy is what counts. You have a sharp sight, young friend. Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go! It's delightful!
Hailed bird, what dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp, the future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one, in which you choose to stain my tranquil abode. Pray tell, to what end do you seek?
Fame
and bliss, summon, but still.
Ugh!
ripple away.
And bliss, summoned by deeds. Do you still not see it? You have forced my hand. Now you shall face what I truly am. Denying means death!
Death! Halt! No ill will I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders, yet the Elder Soul endures. The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells, have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. The bells were set in the mountains since the Black Winged Wise returned, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp. Thank you.
thank Mitaba! Finally then, the three bells sang! Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple carrying you treasures! I cannot see you, but I recognize your odor! You are back? It must be you who took that Kasaya! Now give it without his soul. No, stop. Go. That's it. Leave it. Just leave it. Stop the fire, please.